An elderly man has been charged with the stabbing murder of his partner on the Gold Coast. Police were called to a Southport home yesterday where they found the body of a 69-year-old woman with multiple stab wounds and a man with serious injuries, including a neck wound. The man is in Gold Coast University Hospital in a stable condition. Detectives charged him with murder this morning.